Assalamualaikum everybody, welcome back to another video. Now in today's episode I'm going to tell you how to customize Windows 11 to look like Windows 7 with using the one and only Revert 8 Plus. So without further ado, let's jump to the video. So the first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and then search for TechniqueStuff.com. And once you're over here, go to the Revert 8 Plus and then install it. And if you have having trouble pressing the install button, no worries. So now go to GitHub and search for Revert 8 Plus. Now go here and then go here and install it. Once you're done, just open the file. Run anyways. And then yes. Now we already had the installer set up, so we should press next. If you want to not fully survive Windows updates, you will use the standard. If you want to full, then you can see by yourself. So now I'm gonna start standard, and now we're gonna wait. Now I think we are done. Okay, so I think a restart will help this. Okay, so let's just restart it. Okay, now the transformation is already completed by the Revert 8. But as you can see, and this is very similar to Windows 7. And yeah, I think that's all I could say. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smack that like button and subscribe and comment and share this video. And thank you so much for watching, and see you guys next time.